It all adds up. The Guardians were put to sleep when the towers went active. The towers provided defense for this region while the Guardians were dormant. Now, if I can just figure out how to activate this sphere, it won't take long. Not for me. Not yet. And of course, the unfortunate fact is that everything points to the shattered obelisk as the epicenter. Those ruins are guarded by the Star Fallen. I estimate the odds of even you getting in there to be very, very low. You have to make your own choices. If you can subdue the Star Fallen in the obelisk, look for an armillary sphere. That is the key that opens the door to the heavens.
Ugh!
Did you? Really? To enter the obelisk and return it, it defies logic. Let me see the armillary sphere. Yes, yes, this will activate the towers. Your part is done. No, quite the contrary. I must say, I have never met my equal. Until now. Your strength and dedication made this possible, not my intellect. I am honored to know you.
Oh! Again, the Ghost of Lost Causes returns. And what have they discovered now? But this is my scroll. It was just a story. I remember faces, wardens, brothers and sisters, my second family. They left, didn't they? They left me. I don't think I care for this. Remembering things that want to stay forgotten. I searched for them. I did, but it was another time. Much too old to remember how old I am. Human lives may be eternal on this island, but human memories are not. Perhaps it's how we stay sane. I hope you too live long enough to forget. Everywhere, all over Aeternum. Or was it under Aeternum? I was adamant. I remember stone and iron, chisel and shovel. Maybe the mines. Adamant mines, or maybe not. Stone doesn't fade like memories, does it? Yes, I see it in your eyes. You've been there. I remember it now. For the Soul Wardens, it was. And for me. I was just left behind some... That's a terrible idea. You don't want that. It's a sacrifice you can't imagine. There's just one Soul Warden. What you need is to toughen up, if you insist on this path. I remember an ancient place where initiates would go to train. I'll tell you what. If you can hold your own there, I'll entertain your crazy idea.
Thank you. Up!
return. Apparently, this one means what they say. Still time. I was afraid you'd say that. I could have kept going to the end of the world in blissful ignorance if you hadn't come. Damn blast! You know, Emperor Marcus Aurelius once said, death smiles at us all. The best we can do is smile back. Yes. I think I am finally ready to. Becoming a Soul Warden is not like joining a social club or even a military order. A Soul Warden is not one who fights with their sword or with their wit. They fight with their soul. Oh!